need more lead microphone in this two monitors, more middle. What's that? Oh, yes. Hello.
Bass and vocals in the drum monitor, please.
And more lead vocal in the front monitor.
Hey, have a beer?
A beer?
Thanks. You guys like beer? I said you guys like beer!
We love him. God bless him.
Hey, Kent, you got any bonnet? You got any vocals here? Hey, you got this guy on the vocals? Switch? No, what are you talking about?
Who wants some?
Fabio! Fabio!
That's for you, Patrick.
Come on and get it. We know you want it.
Hey, we have a CD called Still Drinking. Some of you are still drinking, yes? This is the first song on Still Drinking. Pussy, pussy, pussy.
Pussy, 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 it's a test. Why do we all pussy?
This is the 14-year anniversary that since No Redeeming Social Value played Essen for the first time 14 years ago on our first tour in 1997. It's good to be back, Essen! We got love for Essen!
Just remember, after tonight, we'll be back in 14 years.
Hey, da sind wir wieder. Schönen guten Tag, meine Damen und Herren, Essen. Wir sind hier in Essen.
That's what she said.
Yeah, we need a song for all these animals here.
For all the animals. Yeah, this goes out to all the animals. You guys up in front, you fucking hardcore animals. Hardcore animals. The first song on the CD. We make party! Yes! I said, you guys, come on now. We make party! Yes! We like beer! Yes! We like beer! Yes!
Yamoo!
Beer equals beer equals fun!
Beer, 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 beer
That was an old one called Clueless. Hey, we want to say one thing. We want to say thanks to our main man Rico for hooking this whole thing up here for us, for everybody. Slam dunk, man, slam dunk.
Rico!
Okay, so everybody is going to buy Rico one beer. We have a lot of friends here that we haven't seen in a long time. We played last time. We played last time on a live CD, High in Holland, on the Still Drinking tour. Are you still drinking? Who's still drinking? Let me see your beers if you're still drinking. Who's still drinking? Who's still drinking? Still drinking? Are you still drinking? You're still drinking.
Yeah.
I'm still drinking. Are you still drinking? I'm still drinking. You're still drinking? I'm still drinking. You're still drinking. We're always drinking.
ganz Ruhe!
Don't give him my beer!
We are a band from New York. We've been banned in DC. We've been banned in New Jersey. Yeah, fuck them anyway. We don't care.
I don't care.
We have been banned in Italy. This one is banned in Italy. Once again, let's honor this great place, Jay-Z E-Fest! This place is getting torn down! They're gonna put up 6-foot barricades. They're gonna keep hardcore punk music out. But we have to hear you, the streets. Let me hear you. Woo! We don't want to hear the streets. You guys like to go wild? You ladies, you like to go fucking animal? I said you guys like to go animal! This one's called Running Free! It is, it's actually called Running Free.
That came here. Everybody from Belgium, everybody from Switzerland, everybody from England that came here, we appreciate that, man.
Give yourselves a hand,
and
everybody.
Of course, everybody from Essen, Duisburg, Germany in general.
And from Hungary also, yeah.
From Hungary.
Thank you to all of our friends that have treated us so very well in the last few days since we've been here, getting us drunk, getting us high, introducing us to anal sex. My ass is fucking killing me.
Well, that's the German way, right? we were growing up, that's how we learned our German, through you guys' sick pornos. You guys are pretty filthy bastards, you know that? That's how we know our German, you know? It's all that Scheisse videos and stuff like that, you know? God bless you guys, though. If it wasn't for you guys, we would know nothing about shitting on each other.
Hey, this next song is about, well, it's the same thing all of our songs are about. It's all about beer. So this next song is also about beer. What a change. It's about oldie. It's about newie. It's called Oldie Newie.
Show of our 2011 European tour. I want to thank everyone for supporting us on this whole tour. It's been a couple of months and we had to end it asking because we love you guys.
This one's called Sanity. We never play this one. We never play this one. It's called Sanity. It's about going fucking crazy.
We really do appreciate you guys checking us out, sticking around, hanging out, having a fucking good time today. We do want to thank everyone in Essen, of course Rico, everyone else who's put us up. It is an honor to play this last show here. We've heard there's been a lot of fucking good shows here through the years. It is a shame this place is getting torn down. Hopefully something else will come up soon. A new venue in Essen. So we'd love to come back, serious. Hey, we love you. They're telling us this is our last song. They're trying to shut down punk rock earlier than we expected. This one's called Skinheads Rule!
Yeah.
One song, Rico. One song, Rico. This is it. We do appreciate you guys sticking out.
You guys like hardcore music? Yeah! That's why you're here today. Hey man, I respect this place. I respect everybody that runs this place. God bless this ground, these grounds right here. This will for always be punk rock right here. They can tear it down, right? Right?
That's right, they're gonna tear it down.
They're gonna, probably tomorrow. So don't leave your shit here. Make sure you bring all your shit with you. But
even if they do tear this place down, they can't tear away the soul. They can't tear away the crew. Because we are the crew!
Cheers, man.